Flyburg to Bastion and Bruce. I think I got it for the special tournament I'm going to post on my birthday, so.
Alright.
Let's hope this is a little bit better, because that was... I didn't say much for the Messiah matchup, because what the hell?
Wasn't much to show.
I can't even say anything. Same crap that happened yesterday where I was nearly late to work.
I do have a grade one, where when the card is called to the when the card is placed on R during your battle, I can soul blast and draw a card. Well, soul blast two and draw a card. But don't you think that's like too much?
Yes.
Discard the quick shield. Eight. All of us. Hit me. Two damage. Heart of Anger. And draw. Second will check. Okay. Let me stand. Draw. Natural will die back. End of Vanguard on hit. Go right ahead. Door.
And the very confident that was in the new zombies, that game would be way better.
Mm-hmm. What? Hence why you don't see me pursuing zombies anytime soon, my friend. I don't even play any new zombies. So.
Was that big?
Yeah, Victor.
Time for the goddamn multi times.
Mm-hmm. This is the only way he pretty much kill me, basically, at this point. All effects of Vanguard.
Alright, so, this is going to be 29 to steal for the third time. He gets plus 10. And I've already seen those. My Vanguard now has triple drive.
So Vanguard has triple drive.
Oh, Trey. You know that gold piling stand trigger, that counter charge? Should I put them up in there? I should, huh? I'll be up.
The heart.
Anybody?
So it's at 30 right now, and you're at 12, right? 35, so you're 12, that's literally... Yep, right to right.
All the points.
Mm-hmm. Here's the problem. So Vanguard's at 30, right? Nope. Stand. Draw. Oh my god. Okay. Liner. Horse 2. Camera glass. Cards in hand?
3, 6, 8.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Alright. Bad dragon. Whatever. It's all candy. Last on both units, plus 10, plus 5 from them, so it's plus 10. So this is gonna be on river Excel marker, and then this is gonna be 38 to land skill. The unit face up. One, 7, 7. You gotta be shitting me. To call 2 units from that. You gotta be fucking shitting me. This is not even fun. I'm gonna do it anyway. So it's only 38 with 2 damage with an on hit from him.
What's the on hit?
If the attack hits, I put a soul draw card.
That's fine.
38 2 damage.
No problem.
First check. Second check. Third check. I give power to the ground rope and I recover damage, so it's 2. Cards. And that's gonna be 23 at Gosashi.
28,
my bad.
Because he goes plus 5.
No, it's grade 3 units. He's not a grade 3. It's 23. Read GM on glasses skill.
During your turn, if your Vanguard is grade 3 or greater, it gets plus 5.
No.
This gets plus 5 too.
It's not a grade 3 unit though.
Okay.
No.
Just leave it alone. Leave it alone.
This one, I'm probably gonna die. Now this one. this turn because I got him crazy for that.
Up and grab check.
So that's a quad drive.
Yep.
How much is it again?
14.
That's an odd number to give a card. Seven and five double checks.
G guard. You have three cards in hand?
Yep.
I'll use for that one. What's the power base again?
27.
27. So I took a damage this turn, so Soul Blast, that's at 41. And how much is again?
27.
Trap, that is two to break. Soul Blast again. So 71 out of 27. So you only need 5 to break.
One must be 45. Two.
He had the over trigger earlier.
Four. This is going to be 60, 69, 77, 72. No, my bad.
I'm about to say.
Alright, so I gave it games plus 7.
Okay.
Plus 20, so it's going to be 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 23, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40. 43 damage.
43 damage.
Yeah.
Okay, that I can do. Cards at hand now?
3, 6, 7.
7?
8.
8. Ditch, another G guard. All I have to do is drop one card for this bastard. Every two copies, two cards in hand, it's plus 5. So it is 28. You said 43, correct? Okay, so 2, so that's plus 20, so it is 28 plus 20. 48.
Alright. Steal, back to the deck, restanding.
You love restanding, don't you?
He has to do it, because this deck is very tanky.
I understand,
I know.
Just playing with.
Yeah, but I like restanding a lot. So this is going to be 19, 29, 30,
36,
whatever.
36 is correct. I do have. So it's plus 20, so. To do this.
Damn it, Thor.
Okay, so my all my grade threes are 10 pace, and then since I have gym with legs, they're together another plus 10. So 33. How much was it? 36?
36.
Hard. Stand.
Man, this game is good.
Oh. Fuck. I hate doing this bullshit. Let's try it. Next scalp. I'm at GB 5.
Peak.
So, all my units get plus. He gets plus 50 right off the bat. So. Okay. How many cards do you have in hand?
3, 6, 7.
8. All this to here.
Give him a plus 60. These two.
Yeah, 60. My bad. Plus 60. Oh. Okay. So.
That gets plus 10 also.
Thank you. So.
Just trying to make sure he ain't with the power.
Thank you. Alright, this is going to be swinging for. So. 60, 60, 80, so. This is a 27 to Vanguard. Skill. So that's going to go to. That's a plus 10. And then showing the soul to draw a card. So that's going to be another plus 10. So. That's going to be a. Penta drive, and I'm swinging for so 108, 2 damage, penta drive.
Two to break?
Yep.
118.
Whoa. Two to break.
Two to break. So penta drive, first check. Second check. Third check. Fourth check. Fifth check. Skill.
Yep.
Easily stands.
That's fucking great.
And two damage with one drive check.
No guard.
Yep.
Yep, that's it.
Why you never have a perfect guard in your damn hand?